Now 6:48, you're looking live from the starting line where the 128th running of the Boston Marathon is about to get underway. The world famous race features about 30,000 participants from 129 countries and all 50 states. And one runner to watch here is Elk River native Emma Bates. You may remember last year she placed fifth with a time that made her the second fastest American woman ever in Boston. But today, the 31-year-old returns to the race after recovering from an injury she actually suffered in the Chicago Marathon. She will race with the elite women starting at 8:47.
All right, let's go.
This morning. Let's go. We are rooting her on. It's